leave behind my brother. I'm still 32, I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61, remember life, and then your life becomes a better one.